actually dangerous against it, just one hand?
Yep. Okay.